Alright, so this is Smot back here, continuing on with my playthrough of Metro 2033. Let's charge this thing up, why not? It's like this weird looking like charger thing. I don't know, whatever. Alright, so I guess we're following this guy. Run!
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent.
Anything over here? No. No bolts, because there's no people, that's probably why.
Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long.
Okay.
I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's go.
Yep.
Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel.
Which is why you run ahead. It's the dead guy.
Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever.
Oh, let's take a look at this guy. Give me your stuff, man. Give me all your stuff. How about you? I mean, give me your stuff. You don't need it.
Freeze and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Look at that. It's like a shadow getting up. It's probably that person there.
We need
there.
To go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate.
What silhouettes? Okay.
Let's go.
Alright, start looking around. Let's charge this thing up again. There's like a skull down here. I think someone's head got like crunched under that. You can see that. Like his body got dragged out and his head popped off and they kept dragging him. Hey look, it's a little kid. Okay. Do we go forward or what do you want us to do here?
Mom?
Okay.
Where are you?
Oh, the monster ate the dude, the kid.
Mama!
Rah. Huh, sucks to be that kid. Thing in here? I can take? No. Fortunately not. I was hoping there was. But there's not. Things have been like there a long time if those things grew up. Like those things take like, okay, supposedly this is like, I don't know what, 30 years, 40 years. And that's what happened. Like those things take forever to grow.
Move aside, Option.
Ghost Train. I think there's a movie called Ghost Train.
This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past.
So this train fills up after a while. He's got like arrows and everything in his backpack. I want to steal some of your stuff.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm going, pal. Okay, we're going. We're going. Run! Sprint! You can do it!
Freeze, and look forward.
Again? Oh, there's like a whole shitload of guys.
The battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto.
He's making a move out of the way.
Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion
Manto. Look at the water in this game, it's pretty good.
Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterion Manto.
Okay.
I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived.
Really?
It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, Hell and Purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here in the Metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Cool, the rats are back. There's this guy. Come on. Okay, I'll take those. Got anything else for me? Rotten face. He just like randomly sprints off.
Ah, shit!
What? Ah, shit, what? Be over in a minute, relax. What the weapons? I want the weapons, bro. Oh, look at this. Over here, no. Ah, shit, what?
Concentrate.
Okay. Concentrate. Help. Staring at that wall is pretty hard. I mean, we gotta open it maybe?
Damn, this unfortunate is from Cursed. Clearly things are bad there.
Yeah. I'd agree. Good shotgun, not that shit shotgun Nick I had. Hey look. Oh, 15 of the good shells. Nice. Alright, so we're gonna follow this guy a little more. He just kinda waits up every time we
Let's go.
Anytime I wanna like get something good, this guy just kinda waits up. Oh cool. The anomaly.
Han was an unusual man, but I suppose he was also a man of his time, moving between the dark and the light, searching for answers buried in the rubble.
Okay, great.
Let's go.
Dead guy there. I'm sure there'd be something up here because they usually don't make huge like things like that for no good reason. Another dead guy with a mangled face. Cool. Here, no. Me over.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now.
Got a lot of those. Even more of those good ones. But yeah, we'll keep the cheap ones in here. Okay.
Don't move.
So I just fucking stand here for a while? Is that the plan? Whoa.
Phenomenon in a new world.
A new world?
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
No shit, really? Gave that away. Guy with his arm ripped off? I mean, was that the hint you were looking for? It's not safe here. There's bodies.